Wait.
Yes.
I recently got my hands on a weapon. A very powerful weapon. I thought you might get some use out of it.
This sword has seen better days.
Yeah, it's pretty beat up. I mean, there's potential, but it's fair.
Can you repair it?
I can repair anything with the proper material.
If you'll fix it, I'll get the part.
I'm so glad I decided not to throw this out. I'm gonna need some memory alloy. Only the real big enemies on the second basement level have them, so... Also, here's the passcode to get down there. Use it on the...
You got it.
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
Sounds like you went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.
Thank you.
the elder brother postponed his joy for the sake of his sibling. Do you think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
That's some pretty impressive stuff you found. I'll start upgrading your weapon right away. And since you did me a favor, I won't even charge you for it. Well, actually, this is gonna take a little more time than I thought. No sense in you waiting around. I'll send you a letter once it's ready.
That would be great.
It appears we have some free time on our hands.
Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the...
Very well.
Hey, Popola.
Ah, you're back.
Have you learned anything more about the Shadow Lord's key?
I'm sorry, but it's going to take me some time yet.
I see. Well, can I take something off your plate in the meantime?
Oh, how about this? You know the ferryman with the red bag, right? Well, he's been skipping out on work lately. Can I ask you to go to Seafront and check on him?
Sure thing. This feels alarmingly familiar.
I'm sure that couple is merely having another one of their inane spats. Let us do our utmost not to get dragged into it this time, hmm? Oh, it's you, eh?
Hey, you...
Yeah, a treasure map. You know, a map that shows you where to find buried treasure. I'm collecting them. My lifelong dream is to one day roll naked in a pile of sweet, sweet treasure.
That's an interesting dream.
So that's why I'm looking for a new treasure map or two. If you find one, bring it on over to me, all right?
I guess I should know where to look for a treasure map before telling the guy sure thing.
One could hardly expect to stumble across such a thing lying on the ground. Perhaps we should look for a place where old documents are stored.
Old documents, huh?
Welcome. Blacksmith, welcome. Blacksmith, all welcome. Blacksmiths always do.
Enormous ship even come from?
Oh God, it's over. My life is over.
What's wrong?
Oh, hey, I remember you. You're the ones who helped us out way back when.
Seeing as we've come all this way, I suppose we had best ask, what is the matter?
I had a fight with my husband, and he ran away from home.
Yes. You may color me utterly flabbergasted.
But it's all that idiot's fault. I was saving up a bunch of apples, and he went and ate 10 of them.
That's actually sort of impressive.
Well, sure, I may have lost my temper a little, but I can't believe he just up and left. He's been gone for a week now, and it's...
All right. We'll help you find him.
Really? Oh, thank you so much.
And here we go again. Shall we begin by asking around at the tavern like before?
Hey there. I'm looking for the guy with the red bag. You seen him around lately?
Really? Is that couple fighting again?
Yeah, the guy took off and hasn't been seen since. I take it this isn't a surprise.
Hardly. Their arguments are legendary. We're actually considering selling tickets as a tourist attraction. Anyway, I think he's from that village with the library. Maybe he went back home. I think his brother is a guard there or something.
Thanks for the tip. I'll see what I can figure out.
Say, you're pretty handsome. Care to buy a lonely woman a drink?
Yeah, I'm good.
To think that couple's petty squabbles have become something of an attraction for the locals.
Doesn't surprise me in the least. Seeing people like that puts a little spring in your step, you know?
You humans truly are a maddening bunch. Such buffoonery does little more than wear this old tome out.